Okay, so it's been a fat ass minute. It's been a fatty since I last recorded a part of Little Nightmares. I've been doing a lot of Xenoblade, obviously, but I decided, hey, you know, why not put some out for my Little Nightmares viewers? I know I said the next Bringer of Chaos part would, the new Bringer of Chaos challenge run would come today, but you know, my little Nightmares viewers have been waiting for a minute, so it's been like a week or two since my last Little Nightmares video, so I wanted to give them some, so here we are. Oh, I love playing horror games, even though they scare the shit out of me. I love playing them. Well, let's go. But yes, the next Bringer of Chaos challenge run is coming tomorrow, and I'm not saying that just say that, though. Like, it actually is coming tomorrow, so you gotta wait too long for that. Okay, let's go. Okay, maybe I do want to go there. Okay, I was stuck on something. What's in here? My dumbass.
Oh, please.
Okay. Come on, six. Oh, yeah. The lady. Aww. Why do I do this to myself, bruh?
Far.
Too far. Why? Okay. Come on. Oh, this is the second time. Okay. God damn it. No. This is so fun. I just love breaking shit. Wait, where'd the key go? Under the goddamn bed. To do with this. I don't remember where to go. Get up. Fuck. Oh wait, no, get it. Wait, y'all remember that fucking monkey right there? That little like symbol monkey in Toy Story? That shit scared the shit out of me as a kid. That little fucker was scary as shit. Oh wait, yeah. Come on. Getting hungry. Thank you. trap. What did I tell y'all? What did I tell y'all?
I know my shit, bruh.
Goddamn trap. That's bullshit. I definitely made that. That's bullshit. So bullshit. How did I not make that? Did anyone speedrun this game? Are there speedruns? Or these two games? Well, technically three. Because there's a mobile game called Very Little Nightmares. Still don't know what the candles do. Okay. Go somewhere.
Right, go.
Bro, chill. Chill.
Chill.
Leave, bro.
the fuck out of here. Go! Go. Oh. Please. Scared the shit out of me. God damn. Whoa. Fuck. Oh. Kidding me, right? You're fucking kidding me, right? Please go. Go! That's not even fair. His arm wasn't even long enough to grab me. I like gravitated into his hand. That's what? What? My arm was itching anyway. Do this again. Oh! Oh. he take so long to get in here? Stop. I'm safe. Come on. Oh yeah. God, I hate this motherfucker. Please go, 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 go. God damn. God damn. Too slow. Got stuck in the dolls. Got stuck. What am I supposed to do? Wow, that was dumb. Okay, try this again. Get down. So clutch. Come in here. Okay. That was the clutchest drop ever. Please go. What is this? Ah. Fuck. I have nowhere to go. Please don't come in here. I know what I'm supposed to do. I need him to leave. Okay. Fuck. Goddamn. Let's try this again. After me. Please. Six, please. Please go. No, get down. You son of a bacteriophage. Okay. Oh yeah. Fuck! Please! I grabbed the books. I literally grabbed the books. I don't know why she didn't grab them. Okay. Stop. Go. Careful. Fuck. Oh. No. Pick that up. Shit! This way here. There's a candle over there. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Shit, 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 shit. There's a candle. Should I get the candle? Can I wait for him to go back to the TV room? Over there. Please, 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 please. Go! Fucking go! Where's he at? It doesn't matter, just go. Go! Oh shit. Are you serious? Okay. Okay, bro. Goddamn. Just fucking Hail Mary. We just went through that bitch zooming. What does it put me back at? The cart?
Yeah.
Come on. This time, let's not just go flying up in here. Okay. Should've just went. Well, yeah, I think I'm going to end that right here. Yeah, so we'll just perpetually die here, but yeah, I think I'll just end that right here and pick up at some point again. I'm going out of town again, so I'm gonna have to re-record a bunch of videos. I might just do straight little nightmares, just all little nightmares for this week, since I can't really do any big videos until like the week after, like next week. So this game's great. I love Little Nightmares, the whole series and everything, all the lore, the games, everything. It's incredible and love it. Tarsier Studios is absolutely goated game developer. So but yeah, tomorrow, for sure, the next Bringer of Chaos video is coming, so look out for that. But yeah, I mean, I don't really have anything else to say except for thanks for watching. Have a damn good day. Stay safe, be well, and play some goddamn Xenoblaga.